disappointing end of Australian Survivor. Last night, six castaways became five as another blindside took place. Dynamic duo Shonella was broken up and Fenella found herself out of the competition. Let's take a look.
We're going to split the votes. Brian and Monica are going to put Shane's name down, whereas Sean and I are going to do Sean, just in case there's a hidden immunity idol somewhere in the mix.
If I tried to convince the other four to put their vote onto Sean, and then Sean can play her idol...
If anyone has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so.
Jonathan, it seems I can hide an idol. Will you accept this idol?
I will. This is the sixth member of our jury. Fenella, the tribe has spoken.
Fenella joins us live now from Melbourne. Good morning, Fenella.
Hi, guys. How are you?
Good. Not too bad. Now, given that was a blindside, I'm guessing you didn't see it coming.
Look, guys, I did see that coming. I was having a bit of a bad day. It started behind Grubby Bum's bum, and from then on in, it was just a downhill spiral for me, unfortunately.
When you didn't seem to have that big a game plan, a strategic process there, did you, or was it well hidden?
Oh, definitely. My game plan was to be more a snake in the grass, really. Being a contender and just knowing that the odds are stacked up against you, I really wanted that half a mil. I was more content in going as far as possible rather than making moves and appeasing everyone else. I just wanted that money.
I like the way you call it as you see it. You're also the first woman on the jury. What's that going to mean for you?
Oh, my goodness, I know. I really didn't want that kind of pole position, but I got it. Look, it's great. I am so happy to be reunited with Benj and Robbie. It's so nice to just chat collectively with everyone. I was really holding back a lot of my personality in there because I am quite loud, I am quite forgetful and vague, and to just kind of really let loose and chat about everyday experiences and Survivor with the boys was really lovely.
Why were you like that? Why did you hide some of your personality?
Because you don't want to stand out. Anything you do out there can be a reason that you go home. I mean, you perform well in challenges, you go home. You're eating loudly, you can go home. Like, anything can put a target on your back. So I just wanted to really be as inconspicuous as I possibly could and also just be an asset to the tribe.
So Shane dubbed you and Shonella. Do you believe that you were both threats?
Yes, definitely. Shawnee and I were definitely a power couple and we knew that from the get-go. We're surprised it took people 40-odd days to realise. It's great being a power couple, but then when people start to notice, it does put a target on your back. And I had a target on mine for a good couple of tribals there, so it was no surprise that my name came up.
You did. Well, enjoy the rest of the adventure. Tune in to the next episode of Australian Survivor Champions versus Contenders tonight at 7:30 p.m. on both the 10 and Win Networks. Fenella, thanks so much for joining us today.
Fenella.
Thanks, guys.